Welcome, season, what am I saying? Welcome, episode 3 of Minecraft Cold Adventures. I actually made a video before this, and you wouldn't believe what happened. So, Haz was recording the whole 10 minutes plus video, and with my narration and stuff, the game, no, Fraps, actually said, your game, Fraps crashed, and that's probably the worst thing that can ever happen, so I lost my whole file, and all that work failed, so I ended up in here, and this is where I'm gonna start off, I guess. So, I think you remember from episode two, I was in a cave, in my little dirt cave, house, whatever, and now I'm in this tunnel. I wish I was able to show you how I got in here, but I can't. Anyhow, let's continue our journey. I can say I got it from there, close it up, and I actually saw an invisible person walking, carrying a block. I actually have no clue who it was, but it was pretty scary. You can hear that noise, I don't know where it's coming from, but it's kind of creepy. I'm just fixing something, so give me a second. Alright, there you go, everything's normal, and let's get this done. Alright, so I have to figure out how to get down there. I'm gonna make my way down there, as anybody would think to go down. I just need to make sure I have ground. Is there anything underneath me? Look at that, if I broke this block, I would have fell down into lava or whatever. I'm gonna make a jump. So hopefully I can jump from here to there. I actually don't think I can do it because of my surroundings. Let me just give you some more space. There you go. Usain Bolt. Alright. Get down here. What the hell is that? I guess it's just a block or something. Anyways, let's keep going down and down and down to reach safer ground levels. It's actually kind of weird. I really hate that I wasn't able to show you how I got in here. It was actually pretty epic. It was fun and cool and stuff like that. But I guess that's what happens. Okay, I need this coal. That's the main reason I came in here, because I saw coal. Oh shit, I wonder if I break this, will the lava go to the right or left? Oh wait, I have coal. I have enough coal in here. Alright, so we're good. My pickaxe is about to break. And yeah, I met my friend, Ducky. I don't know if you can see him, but there he is, Ducky. I met him when I was going in this cave. I like hid him in there with me, so I wasn't alone. And that's how he ended up here with me. Right, Ducky? Well, he actually fell from all the way up here and survived. He's a warrior. Okay, Ducky, let's keep going. What sucks is really that I'm down here and there's a dead end. I wasn't expecting that to happen. I was expecting to have a path to go through, but I don't have anything. I just hear creepy music. Let me just get my pickaxe, because it broke. I can't believe this is a dead end. But I guarantee you, if I keep digging, I'll find a way to go. What I can do is... Ducky, you look scared as hell. I'ma dig for a minute and see. Oh my gosh. That's a different kind of war. with you and unless he really wants to die, so. I hear zombies and stuff like that, but I don't know where it's coming from. Probably somewhere in here. It'd be really awesome if I find a way out through here. Because idea. Okay, let me see something. Let me go keep going this way. Sometimes there's like holes to a bigger area, and that's pretty awesome. It's a lot of dirt, that's for sure. Okay, we're gonna go up. Okay, I gotta think this out. I think the best bet would be to go up. I'm gonna need. What am I doing? Oh my gosh. Okay, what can I make with this? Something I need. Which is probably pickaxes. I should have made a better pickaxe, but too late now. Okay. Let's just continue to go up. Oh shit. Sorry about that. We're just gonna keep going up. I guarantee you, we'll find something. Another place. Just need to have hope, and you will. Hopefully, you don't see anything too crazy up here. I'll make this episode longer. Just because I found a better way for rendering videos and in full 1080p, which is pretty awesome. And I'm very happy about that. Because, that's good. You guys get to see the full HD experience. I mean, why wouldn't you want to see that, right? So, yeah. This video will be longer. Just because I love our subscribers. And any new viewers, please subscribe. I make videos like these daily. Continue the adventure. Oh, look here we are. We're out of the cave. Didn't I tell you we'd make an escape? It's beautiful out here. Looks very good. It's nice, nice. There's water. Stuff you never see. I'm being sarcastic if you haven't noticed. Let me just get me some wood. I know I shouldn't really use an axe. Yes, I know. But I don't want to make another crafting table until I'm settled down. So let me get settled. It's daytime. Well, it's almost. Is it night? Is it going to nighttime or daytime? I think it's going to daytime, yeah, probably, since it was nighttime before that, I think. Anyhow, what's in there? Let's check it out. Let's check it out, shall we? Bummer, nothing interesting. I can't run too much. Because... Oh, shit. It's nighttime? Oh, crap. Sorry for my language. I need a... It's a good thing this random cable is just sitting here. Let me close this stuff up. I thought it was becoming daytime, and then you just find out that it's... Oh, shit. Well, I got myself into something. Alright. Alright, what I'm gonna do here is make some lights. I wish I had Ducky with me right now. That'd be pretty good. But he's not here. I need more sticks. It's good that I got some wood now, isn't it? Because... Okay. I hope no one attacks me. Because all I hear is spider noises. And... It doesn't sound good. I'm trying to move as fast as I can. Not hoping to die. I mean, hoping not to die. Okay. Torch. Got my sword. Lights. And I need my pickaxe. Alright. Just so I remember where I started. This game feels like a horror game. That's what it feels like. What is over there? That is some quite disturbing music. But if you can see what I see, there's a... Hope no one sneaks up on me. There's a zombie. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this? That is definitely something. I'm gonna have to make my way down. Should I go this way or should I go this way? I guess you should go this way. Alright. Nothing's over there. Oh my gosh. I hope everybody can see this. Kill you first, spider. So I thought, don't mess. I need my pennies. Just joking. I gotta say, this cave is quite big. Oh my god. Holy tits, holy tits, holy tits. Holy tits, holy tits. Holy shit. All I have to say is, since when? There's Enderman in cages. In caves. Caves. My bad. Just gotta make sure he has no one gets me. What the hell is that yellow? Oh my gosh. So technically the only thing that's protecting me right now is this what is it called? That's how we get right now. There's a creeper, about 5 zombies, and a rush. Okay, well this is terrible. I'm gonna stop the video here. 15 minutes longer than usual. 10 before, we'll actually hearing it into there. I mean, this game is really going to be a horror game. It's kind of creepy. Anyhow, I hope you enjoy it. Just a second. Hey, shut up. So, subscribe, comment, like, and see you in the next episode. Episode 4. See you guys later.